Let's go ahead and calibrate our Scuba Contactless heater in ContrALL. Let me give you an example. We measured our water's temperature, and it's actually 78 degrees, but we set the heater to 77. Let's go ahead and tap that plus button till we get to 78 degrees, click save, scan the heater. Once confirmed, your heater has been calibrated. Keep in mind, this is good for plus or minus. That's the power of Sicce.